Hey, what's up guys? In this video we are going to show you how to recover Gmail account without phone number and recovery email. In case if you have lost access to your Gmail account and also you have lost your phone, still you can regain access to your Gmail account. Before moving further, like this video, tap on subscribe button, tap on bell icon, tap on all to get all the notification for the latest uploaded videos. So first of all, you have to navigate Google application, hold the Google app, tap on app information, tap on permissions, tap on location, tap on don't allow, tap on don't allow anyway. Now minimize this one. Now you have to navigate Google Chrome application, hold the Google Chrome application, tap on app information, tap on permissions, and then tap on location. Tap on don't allow, tap on don't allow anyway. Now you have to go back, and then here you will see the last option open by default, tap on it. And here you will find the last option clear default, tap on it, and you have to minimize this one. Now you have to open Play Store, Chrome Developer Browser. You have to download and install. After installation, you have to open this one, tap on got it, and it will automatically open google.com. Tap on sign in. Now here you have to enter the Gmail account that you want to recover. And then tap on next. Now here Google will ask you to enter your password. So you have forgotten your password and you don't have access to your phone also, tap on forgot password. Now here Google will ask you about two-step verification. So you don't have access to your phone number, simply tap on try another way, and you will see this kind of error, could not sign you in. From here you don't have to tap on try again. If you will tap on try again and you will try again and again, your Google account will be locked. Simply minimize this one. Now you have to navigate the settings option from your phone. Tap on settings. Scroll down. Tap on Google. And then you will land here. Here at the top you will see help icon. Tap on it. And then you will land here. Here in the middle you will see search help, tap on it. Now here you have to type, tap on search, and then here you will see bunch of options. Here you will see the last option, lost or stolen phone. You have to tap on it, and then you will land here, lost or stolen phone, and you will found here recover your account option. Tap on it. A drop down menu will appear and you have to tap on account recovery steps, and you will land here, recover my Google account. Tap on account recovery page. A pop-up notification will appear. You have to select the Google Chrome developers browser. It will redirect you to Google Chrome developer browser, and then here you will see account recovery. Recover your Google account. You have to type here the Gmail address that you want to recover. And then tap on next. And then here you will see option success will appear. And you will see two options. Change password, continue. Simply you have to tap on change password, and you will land here on password dashboard. Now you have to set a strong password. First of all, you have to type your new password and then you have to confirm new password. Tap on change password. You can see changing password, your password was changed. And you will land on your profile. Now quickly you have to go to security and you have to update your mobile number and recovery email so the hacker cannot recover your account again.